To fail or not to fail? That is the question. It's okay to fail, to feel insecure. Singers are arrogant, especially when talking about our music. But the fact is that the arrogance is hiding a great insecurity. You have to let your ego grow. In the composition, the composer is in charge. Your job is to convey his emotions from his music. In our course, we will talk about everything to do with technique, vocal projection, diction, tuning. The most important thing is the vocal technique. After many concerts, I am constantly insecure, doubting myself, finding confidence and moving forward, then doubting my achievements. I think that is the life of a singer, and I think that it is the life of an artist. If you are really going to be successful, there is no other way than to practice. Make mistakes and then learn from those mistakes and move on. I promise it will serve you very well.